My name is Kozue Kasahara. I'm from Japan. I'm a dance major at Santa Monica College. I studied dance classical ballet. After coming here, I realized that dance is not just technique, but also emotional thing. Dance always shows myself, so that's why I like dancing.
Hi, my name is Jasmine Smith. I'm from Northern California, and I'm a dance major at Santa Monica College. SMC offers so many dance classes, from ballet to modern. I've been able to train in West African style. They gave me the opportunity to travel to Beijing, China, see a different culture, and that's when I realized, okay, I can really do something with this art.
Hi, my name is Charlie Diaz. I'm from East LA. The training at SMC has helped me become more diverse. It's helped me be more aware of who I am as a person. The performing opportunities at SMC are really great. They have two performing ensembles, one Global Motion Dance Company and then Synapse Dance Company. They treat us like professionals, and I really appreciate that. Each piece that you show, you just get to show a new part of yourself. It pushes you physically, and that's what I'm proud of, because I didn't know I had limits that I can exceed.
I dance for freedom. I dance to give others hope.
I always feel like motivated, so that's why I came here.
A lot of the professors at SMC help. They all have a contributing aspect of as to who I've become as a performer.
SMC's dance department has groomed me to be a smart dancer, a wise dancer, and just given me that little push that I need to continue my journey.
If my high school self were to see me right now, I wouldn't believe it.